If you want to create the greatest game of hide and seek of all time, all you got to do is catch Aaron Judge's record-breaking home run ball, hide it in New York City, and then release one vague clue a week and watch the chaos unfold.